Your worship, for what it's worth, welcome to the schooner. Delayed.
How so?
Delayed.
How so?
Delayed.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain, and our small party has had trouble going up against them. Some of our soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
I'll do what I can to find our people.
Thank you, Your Worship. That's a relief. The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss, we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the wardens either. Well, good luck, and enjoy the sea air. I hear it's good for the soul.
I've news, sir.
How'd we do?
5 of 6 wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you can make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Iron Bull, I presume.
Yeah, the horns usually give it away. I assume you remember Cremisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Throat cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have them check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. Mr. Bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payments set up. Gold'll take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are. But you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is. Demons? Dragons? The bigger the better. And there's one other thing. Might be useful. Might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
They're a Kunari organization, right? The equivalent of their guards and city watch.
I'd go closer to spies. But yeah, that's them. Or, well, us. The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
You're a Kunari spy, and you just told me.
Whatever happened at that conclave thing, it's bad. Someone needs to get that breach closed. So whatever I am, I'm on your side.
You still could have hidden what you are.
From something called the Inquisition. I'd have been tipped sooner or later. Better you hear it right up front from me.
What would you send home in these reports of yours?
Enough to keep my superiors happy. Nothing that'll compromise your operations. The Canari want to know if they need to launch an invasion to stop the whole damn world from falling apart. You let me send word of what you're doing, it'll put some minds at ease. That's good for everyone.
What's in these Ben Hasrath reports you're offering to share?
Enemy movements, suspicious activity, intriguing gossip. It's a bit of everything. Alone, they're not much, but if your spymaster is worth a damn, she'll put him to good use.
She?
I did a little research. Plus, I've always had a weakness for redheads.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Prem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tervinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
Those must be the bandits Harding mentioned.
Kill it!
Dispatch for you.
Grey Wardens have beards.
No, just me. I stole all the beards and all the power held within. There can be only one.
Not really.
Must be the missing soldiers.
Someone should pay for this.
Our men were murdered by a group called the Blades of Assyrian. It seems there's a way to challenge their leader.
Naming themselves after the sword that killed Andraste. Ambitious.
They have traditions.
These men were just following a code. If the Inquisition can win their loyalty, we could steer them on a better path.
It looks like the bandits are camped further along the beach.
Someone's come with a challenge.
The others failed.
So you would challenge the blades of Hasarion?
You killed soldiers of the Inquisition. We cannot let this stand.
You want justice? Claim it. So you would challenge the blades of Hasarion?
There's been enough violence. Stand down.
I earned my place here. Do you think I'll step aside for you?
Thank you.
it's done.
So long as the rest agree to play nice, right?
Your worship, the blades of Hasarion are at your service. If you want eyes on the coast, here we are.
I've not heard of the blades of Hasarion.
Our work is often misunderstood, but we serve Andraste and whoever proves worthy of wielding us.
You and your blades are loyal to the Inquisition?
We're loyal to you. I suppose that's the same thing, your worship.
So there's no ill will over what happened with your former boss?
The man was a bastard. You're not the first to stand up to him. You're just the first to win, and we're happy with that. Besides, I would rather swear my life to the Herald of Andraste.
Do you have anything to report?
Nothing of note, your worship.
I should go.
Safe travels, your worship.
At your service.